Assets in the field. Defending them is critical.